each and every one of you. Like I said, whether you celebrate it or not. So yeah, and I feel like there's something else I was gonna say. Oh, and then also, I do have my thrifted 4th of July. I'll show you my thrifted 4th of July t-shirt on right now, which is gonna be part of this video, because this video is a thrift haul slash, you guys, two things that I got recently at Marshall, so those aren't thrifted. But I also got, not got, I've had this for a while. My boyfriend Brian got this at Marshall's, this gummy bear necklace, which has red, white, and blue gummy bears on it. They're not real gummy bears, but anyway, so I thought it would look nice with on this thrift day. On social media, and then on TikTok recently I saw this girl filming herself at Marshall's, and she works there. Aside from, I'm thinking that is so not allowed, because when the customers come first, we have to make sure they're okay. And we have to just cater to their needs. Customers are number one, and then everything else stuff there too, and I'm not on the clock. So this is the two things that I got there recently. I got this 2-pack in that women's athletic department of Ross. So this is the white one, and I've already started wearing the white one. I just put it back on the hanger to like make it look like it's complete, even though I've already started wearing it, but I haven't started wearing the pink one yet, which is why I have the tag. $16.99. And this is the brand for it. Brand. And I like this pink one. I think it's pretty. It has like a cheetah print markings all over it. But yeah, that's that. And I'm gonna try to move fast this video for what I'm showing you guys, because it is a lot. It comes with bottoms, and it's crochet, and I'm actually going to move this a little bit. because it keeps hitting my chin. Hopefully that's better for you guys. Sorry if it made noise during the first part of the video. I apologize if it did. But like I said, the color on this shirt is really high. But anyway, so... yeah, it's like... I saw like a white piece of fuzz on here on the screen. Oh, yeah. Of course, because this is a set, but also, of course, since it is a set, it doesn't fit me right. And I say, of course, because it's a set, because sometimes sets don't fit right. But the bottoms of the pant legs are cute because there's like scallop. I guess it'd be considered this like scallops hem on it. But anyway. Seashells on it, like on the drawstring, but the bottoms, they're so tiny, they do not fit me personally anyway, like an extra large, they fit like a medium. It's so tight. Okay, so next, I'm going to move on to what I got at Salvation Army. On my ring finger and on my thumb, and it's really pretty. It has this like blue, like fake jelly kind of like stone in the inside with these circle things. It's very unique looking. So cute, cute, cute. And then I also got a necklace, and this is the original box for it. It's by a brand called the Ring Boxes, I guess, and it's those love necklaces. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm here with the microphones over here. Okay. So, this is so cute. I love it. It says love on it, of course. It's very shiny. It's in very good condition. I feel like it's never been worn. But yeah, so that's that. So now, I'm gonna show you guys like the clothes I got from Salvation Army. I got this. This is gonna seem so random. Well, I already showed you. On a side note, is by a brand called Tennessee Ripper. And then there's this one, which looks like this. This is what it looks like up close. And it says on it, Disney Dream. What? Sorry, I said that wrong. Disney Dream in A Girl Voyages 2011. And this is what the ride the brand called So or SO, something like that. I think that's like a Kohl's brand for the juniors department, pretty sure. But anyway, I got this despite the stripes because recently on TikTok shop I got a charcoal from Forever 21 on a side note. But anyway, I got this charcoal gray top, and I don't know what size this is because they cut it out, the person who owned it before, the size tag. But I think the person who owned it before cropped it. I don't think it came cropped because it's like cut on. Anyway, this bag looks like just cropped off. The sleeves are cuffed, and they're sewn like that, so it came like that for sure. And I don't know if it came like cut like this or not, or if the person who owned it before cut it, but I think it looks cute. So it's just a plain shirt. I showed you guys this necklace in my previous video on here, which was my showing you guys my jewelry. And I feel like the necklace I showed you in that one, the one that I showed you guys in the 1920s, it really is 100 years old. If you didn't see that video, well, the video's not 100 years old, the necklace is, but I feel like if I switch it out and put it on this different chain that I have that's really long, this would be perfect. City, Maryland. I love that place so much. I've been there before. We're going in August, and I figured these would look great to go on vacation, like on the beach, or like just to lounge around in our little cottage condo that my parents rented. These are pockets, gross. Can I put this mixed up? Like, which is the front and which is the back? But anyway, so I got, I cut the top off of the romper. So these are the bottoms of the romper. And there's no elastic in here. I suddenly dyed elastic in these shorts. But I plan on wearing these on vacation too, because I feel like these would be cute to wear on vacation. I feel like the romper would have been super cute to wear on vacation too. It just didn't fit, unfortunately. But yeah, love that. And then I also got this to wear to bed. This is a Pusheen kid's shirt, like a little kid's shirt. I thought this was an adult small, because it looks kind of big for like a little kid, but I'm pretty sure it's for kids, plus it makes sense because it has Pusheen animals on it. Most adults wouldn't want to wear that, but I don't care because it's cute. But it just fits like even tighter than this adult small 4th of July shirt. Like, it fits tighter than that one, so, and the sleeves fit like little kid sleeves. So I just decided that I would wear this to bed. I mean, I was planning on wearing it to bed anyway, even if it were an adult shirt. I love the characters. And then I also got another set. I got this pajama set, and this is supposed to be buttoned, but I forgot to button it because I tried it on for a TikTok video. I was doing a what's in my bag video for my TikTok channel recently. But anyway, so basically it looks kind of like that when it's buttoned, and it has a pocket somewhere. Oh yeah, here it is. This is originally from Walmart, and it's extremely oversized. This is a 2X, and I love the oversized feel to it. So yeah, this is tag. It's my secret treasures. Although the bottoms, which are shorts, aren't in the best condition because the crotch had a hole in it, which I didn't know when I bought it. I wasn't paying attention, so I had to sew that shut. Somebody else, like the person who owned it before, also sewed it a little bit because it looks like the side ripped, and they sewed it. I could just tell. Yeah, they definitely sewed it on that side, and then this side had a rip, so then I sewed that side. I don't know how long these shorts are gonna last for, but I think it's cute. Even the lace is cute. It's a very adorable set. And then, speaking of things that ripped, that are thrifted, I thrifted this really cool and like cute tank top, and it's tie-dye. And the brand for this is Garnet originally from Target, and I think it's perfect for gold jewelry or even silver jewelry too. And then I also got this Under Armour sports bra, and it crisscrosses in the back. I really love this a lot. Although the only thing that is like that I don't like about it is that, like, I know sports bras are supposed to be so tight that it sucks you in, basically. But this sucks me in so much, and my breasts are already small enough that it looks like I have no breasts at all. Like, no girls at all. When I wear this. And it makes me look really weird like that. So, I don't know if I'm trying, like, if I had, like, a skinny body, then I guess it'd be fine. But I have a curvy body type, so this does not look normal like that. But anyway, so then I also got this. This is originally from Shein. And again, this is in Blue's closet. So, yeah, like I said, Shein. And it's so pretty. It's very stretchy. I love butterflies a lot. I have a lot of butterflies related things in my apartment because they're good luck. And this is, I already showed you the back, my bad. But yeah, it ties up here. It's perfect for vacation. And I also got this t-shirt with a butterfly on it. This fits from the lowest and extra small to a size medium because it's by the brand Mighty. It's, like I said, extra small to a size small. I don't know why I said medium. But yeah, that's the size it goes. And if it's me personally, like a medium, I think this is possible that it might be a men's shirt, even though it wasn't the women's t-shirt section at Plato's. But I really like it. That would look good with gold or even silver jewelry, too. And this shirt was originally, this next one was originally from Marshall's. It's a Leo zodiac sign because it came brand new attacks from Marshalls. It was $12.99 from Marshalls, but I got it for like $6 at Plato's Closet. And I'm not a Leo, I'm a Pisces, but I got this anyway because I really like it a lot. And yeah, it says Leo on it. It has a Leo zodiac sign there. And it has gem, like rhinestones on it, bordering the square of this. And it's like this mustard color. Yeah, it's perfect. And then this also was originally from Marshall's. It was like $8.99. A Plato's Closet was selling it for like $8. Which is so funny because that's my discount again at Marshall's is 10%. So this was like 10% off at Plato's Closet as well. Oh, and these are by the same brand too. This is by the brand Goody two sleeves, but it's this gray crop top with cherries on it. I just thought it was fun. I don't really know. And then also for vacation though, but from Plato's Closet, I got this. This was originally from Old Navy. It was $29 from Old Navy. That's what the tag said on it, but I got this for like $5 or $6 from Plato's Closet. So obviously that's a better deal. And it's stretchy in the back, and it's like this bubblegum pink. This is so cute. It's a little small on me. It's large. I feel like this would be better for an extra large, but I can squeeze into it, and it looks great. And then next, I got this for a vacation, possibly for a vacation as well. This fits me weird, and I think it might be because of the fact that it's a maternity tank top, which I didn't know it was maternity until I brought it home and I read the tag and it said, I think the brand was like motherhood something. I can't remember the exact brand, but I cut it out because the tag kept flapping. Some of the tag's still there, but it kept flapping out when I would wear it. And I didn't want people to think I'm like I'm pregnant or something. So anyway, but it's really cute, and because it's maternity, it is like it doesn't have a lot of fabric, so It's very flowy, that's my point. This is what the back of it looks like. And I think I was trying to say before that it doesn't fit me right up here because this is a size large and it's for people who have even tinier breasts than I do. But I don't know, I guess if it's a sore application, it just might look a little weird up top. I mean, I did wear shopping once to Marshall's. But I really like this part of it. It makes me look really nice, so that's why I decided to keep it. But yeah. And then finally I got a sweatshirt that's originally from Romwe. And again, like I said, I got other stuff from Plato's Closet. These are from two different Plato's Closet thrifting trips, but I don't want to make this video too long. And they're fun to